He's a former Longhorn basketball player who became a surgeon. In 1968, he completed the world's first successful artificial heart implant.
The possibility has now been established. A mechanical heart is a feasibility.
His legacy also includes the founding of one of the top heart centers in the country, the Texas Heart Institute, where he and his team have performed more than 100,000 open heart surgeries. Denton Cooley, he's a Longhorn legend.